Don't hit X. What do I hit?
Right bumper and right trigger.
Oh, wait. I still have to start game. Okay.
Oh, my lord.
There's the controls if you want to look at them.
Dodge is B. B directional.
Okay, so you use item. Okay, so we S this with X. Oh! Oh, it got laggy for a second.
Be yourself in chat.
Oh, you don't roll dodge, huh?
Okay. Heavy attack is this. Okay, I hope this doesn't hurt Rob.
Yep, it hurt me. Oh, that hurt me a lot. I'm at half health.
Sorry. Sorry, guys. If it makes you feel any better, I grew exhausted, so.
Okay.
Hey.
Love it. I'm nearly dead. Okay, you guys are going to kill me, actually.
We can slaughter each other.
Yeah, right, yeah.
Well, we might as well just, like, kill each other.
Yeah, then... all right. Fuck it.
All right, good first round.
All right.
Good job, guys.
This is a great game. I very much enjoy it.
Yeah, we should definitely play this every
week. How'd you do that?
It's the left trigger.
Is it a parry?
Yeah.
I think so. Oh, God.
Hell yeah. All right, now how do I kill myself?
Great, Ryan wins.
Are you Sudokuing?
Hey, oh, you got me back.
Oh,
are you at full health?
I'm at half. Like half health.
Well, this is a very terrible decision then.
Sorry if I hurt anybody just now. No,
you did. That's okay though.
Well, I mean, I didn't press any buttons. I guess it saved my last move as I died.
It's important to handicap ourselves as much as possible before the first time we
play. Right, yeah. I mean, this is an easy game, obviously, so.
There's skeletons down here.
Switch left hand, cycle items, switch weapons.
All right, I guess my X button is for sustenance.
Did you guys jump down? Oh, you did jump down. Is there fall damage? It appears.
Oh my god.
I'm dead.
I hit you on the backswing.
You did catch me on the backswing. That's okay. Life goes on.
Is there? Oh shit, cracked longsword. Easy.
Thank you, Bytes and Bits, for the subscription.
All right, the question is there a lock on? And is it
yes,
R3?
All of it is the same as Dark Souls.
Excellent.
All right. Stand in the middle of the platform. It's already gone.
It's gone, though.
I'm gonna guess we got fall damage.
I figured... No, almost none, actually. I got, like...
There's an elevator, you...
Who uses
that? Orlando?
Oh, you guys gotta come down and see this Illuminati triangle.
What if I could?
That's pretty cool. Hey!
Yeah,
nice.
I'm not kidding. It's like the fall damage is a sliver of health. He's the brazen head.
I want this guy to work for my channel somehow.
Well, I mean, he's doing it right now.
Kill you, I guess.
All right, there is a Illuminati librarian. You can buy stuff from here.
Oh, I want to go to the Illuminati librarian.
We don't have any stuff to buy. Like, we don't have any cash yet.
Oh,
we have some diamonds that we got up there in the lobby, I think.
You got the diamonds?
Yeah, I got some diamonds.
How did you get the diamonds?
Yeah, I got no diamonds.
I'm going into the dungeon with Ryan. You guys hurry.
Hell yeah.
Where's the dungeon? There, I'm
big
sprinting.
Door. Treasure's over here. Watch out for the dog.
Wait, I want to watch
the Sphinx. It's the riddle of the Sphinx.
Is it a Growlithe?
We gotta open him at the same moment.
Three, two, one, go. Oh, that's pretty in sync right there.
I'm gonna take all your stuff.
Rob took all our shit.
Get him out.
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! So you guys want to resurrect me?
No,
I took all your stuff.
Karma. Look at this. Oh, goddammit, I ate my ration again.
Decompose diggers, gather potions, craft something to eat. Oh, we could craft things to eat. What's the crafting menu? Oh, bad guys!
Ah!
This reminds me a little bit of, like, the combat of Wind Waker.
Oh,
we gotta be, like, real cognizant of where the rest of us are, because we don't want to just be
snacking
around. Yeah,
I'm downed, actually.
Oh, wow, yeah, I'm gonna die.
Dubs.
Are you not holding up your shield?
I forgot that this was Dark Souls.
It's Dark Souls.
Strong.
Yeah, you gotta remember to always hold up your shield.
They have a bow. Oh, I'm dead.
Uh-oh.
Yo, it's Dark Souls, though.
All right, Nick, let's save Bear.
You save Bear, I'm gonna save Ryan.
Okay,
oh, no,
you've attracted actually their attention, so I'm gonna save
whatever.
Bear. Keep in mind there are people behind you.
There's Vikings here.
Oh, Vikings aren't good.
There's also pyramid men.
Oh,
yeah, pyramid dudes.
Fuck, you're right.
They can shoot each other with their bows.
Can I backstab?
Probably.
All right. That's pretty cool. Oh, that's a bad guy.
Oh, watch out, coming next Viking.
No, it doesn't look like there's bad stats.
One of these going in.
Oh, you know what? Let me heal. I've got low health. Yeah, oh, and I've got a scroll, right too.
Oh my god.
That
I
sure
died.
Is a magic scroll.
I got you, man.
Hold on,
I
I'm gonna use my magic scroll. Oh, I froze him in place!
Alright, that's actually pretty dope.
Yeah, that was cool. Oh, I accidentally used a potion, which healed me, so that's fine.
Stop. Don't hit me.
Just laying around dead.
I'm trying to keep my distance so you guys don't have to worry.
Oh, come on, I backstabbed him.
Hey. Ooh, what is this thing? Oh, what in the world is this thing?
We grab the weapons of our enemies here.
Yeah.
You realize there is a dodge as well.
Yes. I am downed. BT dubs.
Oh.
Guys, we gotta get better.
Yeah.
Yo, there's also four shields down here.
Oh, I like four shields.
I thought it was four swords.
Oh, they're gone.
Alright.
So far, so good. Adventure.
What's this?
Oh, I'm gonna raise the volume a little bit.
Oh, it's like a spawner.
Oh yeah, we kill him. Oh wait.
What's a spawner?
This thing?
Your mother. Oh shit,
God,
it's got lasers.
That.
Yeah.
This is the shield man.
Hey, alright.
But you can't pick up the shields.
Oh yeah, those aren't shields.
Excuse me, I'm holding one at the present moment.
Wait, really? Maybe the person that gets the last hit.
Oh yeah, we all have one.
I don't have one.
You don't have a face shield?
No. I want one.
Oh, okay, maybe it was a thing then.
Wooden shield.
Oh shit, dudes. I've got a Copus? Is that what it's called?
Copus Christi.
Yeah, yeah, there's a guy behind us.
Copacabana.
Oh yeah.
Bananas and pajamas.
I got him. I killed him, don't worry, boys. I'm just that good.
Stop spamming buttons and
I'm not spamming at all.
Stop thinking in Prague Police. Start thinking of PlayStation.
Now I got the face shield.
We gotta go this way though.
Yeah, what's going on over here?
Why can't I pick up a face shield?
Every one of them drops one face shield.
Yeah. Oh.
Mom!
Oh, that looks like it's right out of Wind Waker right there. That's a fucking dark nut.
I've become an author.
Craft food, people said. Craft food.
Yeah, how do you craft food?
Craft singles.
The back button, then right bumper.
Okay.
And with fungus and torn flesh, you can create rotten food.
With fungus and torn flesh!
Do I have any of that? How do I see if I have any of that?
You go alright, I got.
Dude, I found the pyramid world!
Oh, I see. That okay, I see.
I found the potion area over here. There's the cauldron.
Standard ration. Adventurer's chalk.
So I made some adventurer's chalk so we can tell where we've been.
Okay, I also made some adventurer's chalk so we can tell
where
we've been.
That's kind of cool.
Yeah.
I want to get that. Come on. All right.
We've already gone through this lesson.
Oh, okay, Nick. I've got a great idea. Okay.
Oh, what's this thing?
Somebody sets it off. The other walks in right after.
Yeah, you're gonna have to trust me on this.
I killed it.
All right.
Three, two.
What am I doing?
You're gonna be the one who opens the chest. Okay. I'm gonna put myself on the line. Three, two, one, go. Okay.
Didn't work.
I think you gotta
dodge. Yeah, you gotta do the dodge thing. There you go.
Yeah.
Oh well.
Spikes are off.
Get it.
Sick.
Oh man. Okay. Good stuff.
Can we break these weapon racks? No.
What about this? Can you use this as a forge of some sort?
That's the cauldron.
Wait, look at this. There's ancient text on the wall. Oh, Rot the Shadow, Hidden Blade. In all of Zothric, there is no dangerous something or other.
Hast thou heard of Elifoth's mystical endurance?
Yo.
The great picked up close.
Yeah, he's a pyramid man.
Careful with these guys.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit, bear.
Oh,
I'm coming.
Oh, that's me.
Yeah, that was right over here. I was crafting. All killed.
So how do you see what your current weapon is? Because I don't know if I'm at tier 0 or tier 1.
It's in your hand.
Oh, you know what? I could probably check in the inventory. That makes sense. Hooked Blade tier 0. Oh, I have two. I have an old longsword. They're both tier 0.
There's so gotta be some sort of penalty for rezzing people, right? Otherwise the crafting and eating of food...
I think you need like all four to die for you to lose.
Yeah, we're I mean, we are on level one, so I mean, who knows? Maybe it's gonna get like,
oh, real, y'all left.
Like, real hard.
Yeah.
It's already actually quite hard. We've died quite a lot.
I don't think it is hard.
Well, I think I wouldn't say
I think
hard.
We're throwing ourselves into the graveyard in Dark Souls, and then we're just like mashing the right bumper and being like, why are the skeletons killing me?
Yeah.
Skeletons are weak.
I don't think this is hard, we're just bad.
Yeah.
I agree.
Teamwork.
Oh, watch out for these Viking men.
Thank you, Super Dong Double Jam, for the 15 months in a row.
Oh, the lasers. All right, Nikki, get face shield.
Oh, God.
Okay. Yeah, I'm into it. It's got to be an improvement over the one I had. It certainly looks cooler. Footman's Buckler Tepic. Yeah, so it's level one.
These guys are screamers, I guess.
Yeah.
Which makes sense, what with all the screaming.
I would think so, yeah.
I'm going to need some health. Oh, Pyramid Man over here.
Craft some rotten food.
How many diamonds y'all got?
I've got 1,049 diamonds.
I've got 417.
I got 450.
Damn, dude. Ryan's stealing a lot of the loot.
I played a lot of Gauntlet Legends when I was a kid.
So you know how to grab all the loot first?
I know how to grab all the loot.
I want the 200 gems. Oh, it just saved.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Philip Von Hammerscock for the 4 months. Thank you for helping make the 500 green reel. We're almost there.
We gotta get out of here.
What are you talking about?
We gotta leave.
All right. I thought you'd never ask.
Are you kiting all the stuff over?
Yeah.
What's going on? What's up, guys?
Well, don't worry. We'll murder those things for you.
We should probably take care of this.
This game is cool. I like the art to it.
Yeah, I'm into it right now.
Oh, you killed me, Rob.
Oh, I'm sorry. You guys are going down the elevator.
Do we all have to? No, disregard. I interacted with the shrine. I don't really know what it did yet.
So check this out over here. There's like a ladder.
Oh, okay. I like ladders.
Kind of shit over here.
This is the shop man.
Oh, yeah. Let's shop man.
From this book, you can buy things. These don't cost diamonds. They cost triangles, you joker.
I don't have any of those.
Yeah, we got no triangles.
Oh, yeah. Wait, how do you see what they cost? Oh, yeah, you're right. They do cost triangles.
You don't need to come up here. There's nothing up here.
You know what? I bet those are like what you get for all of your playthroughs.
Permanent currency.
Yeah.
Yo, Nick, you didn't push the secret cabinet.
What?
Nah, I'm fucking with you.
500 gems to receive Blessing of the Gods. I have done that. I have gained power in defense, meteorology, and weaving. So if you guys ever need a weather report or a sweater, then I gotcha.
Can I have a sweater report?
I'm sorry. I'm not well versed in materiology. Just the weaving aspects.
I don't have enough gems, I'm too poor.
Me too.
I'm gonna traverse down into this unknown realm.
Alright,
I'm
joining
like one level up.
Oh.
Like I'm back up at the top here, so like
there is like hellscape down below. So.
I wish I would have just waited. Fuck?
Yeah, me too, actually.
Dude, it looks awesome down there.
It does look really cool.
Hey, let it go up one more level.
I know, I'm going down. Gotta see what this is all about.
Alright, fine.
Oh, alright, here we go.
I'm gonna craft while we're waiting.
Oh, hell yeah.
That's a great idea.
Yeah.
Dude, it looks so cool, it looks like Fracto OC down here.
This is dope as hell.
Yeah, this is like real cool. This looks like Nick's shirt made into a game.
I love this. I want a shirt of this.
It totally does, doesn't it?
Oh, shit! It's the Illuminati sphere.
Oh, requires one token to open this thing. Careful.
Do I have a token? No.
I'm about to die, by the way, if anybody has
I think the triangle circles are the tokens.
Yeah, I agree. Does this guy talk to us?
Oh, this is Illuminati, dude. I think he just gives us our quest. He's like who's the guy in Power Rangers?
Illuminati dude.
Is it Illuminati dude?
Yeah, Jason. That's his name.
Jason was the Red Ranger.
Jason Schwartzman.
Yeah, Jason Schwartzman.
They had like a hub character. Like a master computer or some shit.
Yeah, Zordon.
Zordon, yeah, that was it.
Exactly. Oh, this guy's got a gun.
I don't have Zordon text message noise anymore, by the way.
Yo, you guys, Pokemon all day for you.
Yeah.
We got some serious shit here.
I haven't had the chance.
You got to.
I'm gonna stay away from that. You guys seem like you got it under control.
Do you guys know if the shields have physical damage block, or do we take damage?
What is this? Are you seeing these things transforming?
No.
What are they doing?
They're doing like the safety dance for me.
This looks like the hidden flame. Oh shit! I'm stuck. There's trap lands. Oh, I didn't know that's what you meant.
They got me.
Fuck.
Oh, all right. God. We gotta fight these dark nuts.
I gotta watch those.
Sound effect is like those robots that fought Anakin.
Yeah.
Right?
The battle droids.
Yeah, yeah. I'd also just got a pyramid short sword, so come the fuck at me.
Oh, God damn it, they got me.
Look at this. Ryan.
Yes,
oh, turn your camera. Sweet. Check this
out. Whoa!
I need these things.
Stop this. Stop it! Wait!
You walked into that, in fairness.
You told me to go look at it!
But I didn't want you to come at me.
Oh, we became the enemy.
Yeah.
Don't worry, Nick. We're coming.
We got you.
It's fine. Thank you.
Oh, look at that synchronized res.
They teleported me over here for some reason.
Oh, are you back at the shrine?
No.
Hey, these guys aren't violent. Yeah, never mind. They're gonna try to kill me.
I don't know. He seems like a Yeah, he's not a good dude. Never mind. Hold on. Watch out. I'm gonna use my superpower on him. Move out of the way. Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Let's all do it.
Yeah. Do it. Here, I'll move. Oh, you should have told me to move.
All right, he's dead.
Does he have any super juice on him?
Oh, no, he dropped metal.
Oh, guys, behind you.
Oh yeah, that was
quite
sweet.
A few hits to kill.
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys are
get
strong
your,
as shit.
Get your B button primed. Okay, got one.
Is that Amazon's new thing?
Clockwork gears are king
here,
dust.
Here, superpower.
Yeah, you got it.
Dude, Dark Souls with friendly fire is really a scary idea.
I like it.
This is pretty cool, actually, right now. I'm not going to lie. All right, I'm going to enter Lion
gotta
Face.
Be,
Why would you lie about that?
Oh, whoa.
I'm opening Lion Face, boys.
Yeah, you're like Mathis having to constantly remind us you're being honest about your opinion.
Oh, fuck. I tried to block that. Oh, I was out of stamina. Okay, so guard breaks actually damage you, I think. In this.
Shit.
May have killed you.
I really like your lightning sword.
Yeah, it's sick,
hey, dude. There's plenty over here if you want some for yourself, too.
Sure.
Lightning swords in abundance.
I picked
Which
up some Icker.
It?
It's whatever. The big shield dudes. Oh, yeah.
Good stuff. Crafting. Oh, I can make so many crafted stuff.
See, but this is also tier 0 in addition to the other one.
Woohoo!
There's no lightning swords here.
You gotta kill the dude with the sword, though. Dude with the sword, you gotta kill him.
Yeah, this guy here.
Wait, really?
All right, come here. You battled Anakin, and I don't like it. Oh, he blocked me. What a player!
So many swords on the ground.
Oh yeah, all right.
There's almost like
stuff.
Oh,
here. God damn it!
There's like some Monster Hunter stuff going on here.
Oh yeah.
My overall stamina
cool.
I got two. Of Nick's Illuminati t-shirts.
I'm making an iron ration.
Yeah,
We do not sow! Heal me!
Wow!
Keep me alive!
Nice.
There we
nice.
Go. I'll get him. We deflected it.
Yeah, this game's super good.
Yeah, I'm into it.
Fuck!
Okay, so with that shield, the left bumper is like a dirty-ass shield bash.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Sick.
There's another lightning sword here if anyone else wants it. Or do we all have one now?
I think we all have lightning swords.
Yeah, we all got one.
So if you shield bash the crap out of them, they just become, like, completely immobilized for a second.
You know, honestly, like, watching some of the gameplay footage of this game, like, in its recent state, like this state, it did not look like the combat felt that good, but it does feel pretty good. I'm into it.
I totally agree with that observation. Like, I never really thought it looked that fun until I started playing it.
Yeah.
Oh, there's like a deer or something. What is
that? We got dogs, boys. It's Dark Souls. Except he really does not act
like
the dogs.
That is like a friendly caribou.
You guys are right. I got a token.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, I did too.
Careful the crystals.
Oh, yeah, me too. Yeah, and also watch this fuckboy. Oh, yeah.
Pyramid Man, get him.
Yo, this one is... powerful. There we go.
Oh yeah. He dropped the ruby sword.
Do you think that's it? If you
Oh, you got a great sword, dude.
Look at this shit.
Hold on. Yeah. Oh, dude, that's sick.
When I swipe with it.
You think it's like the more you die, the lower your stamina gets or something?
I think it's the more you use your RT or your right trigger.
Because that, if that's the case, that's straight up Monster Hunter.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the more you use your stamina, the lower it goes. And then maybe like eating rations or something.
Yeah, eating
takes
the
it up.
Rations it does. It, along
it
with
does.
Your
yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Don't go in this window. There's nothing on the other side.
Oh yeah, but what happens if I jump through it?
You'll probably die.
Well, yeah, but I mean, like, where does my body? Like,
somebody's gotta know.
All right, let's see how we res you.
Hey guys.
Oh, you just teleported back. Okay. Fair enough. Yeah, oh yeah, let me craft a little bit. Oh, never mind. I don't have enough.
How do you craft? I haven't done that yet.
Select.
Select.
Okay. I want to make.
It's called the share button.
Yeah, I'm never gonna call it the fucking share button. Oh wait, hey, where are you guys going? There's a lion head
door here,
Ryan.
I don't. Deal
Should we
with
split
lions.
Up? Should we do duo?
Absolutely not.
Yeah, I'm no in agreement with no.
We're gonna get in over our heads very soon.
In fact, I'm bringing some spiders back to you guys in case you're interested.
All right.
Oh, I found a screamer.
Yeah, he's screaming.
All right. Now we're splitting.
Yeah, but like, there you go. Spider town.
Oh my god, I
watch this dude
can't
inside.
Get the idea of hitting X out of my head.
I think he's summoning them, so I gotta kill the screamer.
Okay,
oh, sorry.
Nick. Yeah,
sorry.
That's fine.
Nice. Good job.
That's fine. You got a great sword. I understand. I do need to eat the standard
that
ration,
time,
though.
That time I just swiped.
Oh, you know why you get a token?
Why?
Because we completed one of those. We completed one of those quests that was like, you know, decompose these things or craft as much food.
Oh yeah.
Oh wow, that's rude. It summons you back onto the spike. Track.
There's a chicken! Gotta... Holy shit, guys! There's a chicken in my chest.
Whoa!
And he's selling me stuff.
That's an awesome dude. Oh, there's a guy.
Oh
out of the...
fuck! Oh, oh no, chicken chest. I died.
He died?
Save me. Yeah.
What about the chicken?
I think he's back in the chest.
Chickeny chest, alive. It's a chest of chicken. Had a dumb stick and your brain stopped sticking.
Alright.
Oh, I got
shooting potions.
He's still there.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna go talk to chicken in chest. So he can sell me potions. Oh, he can sell this shit for diamonds, dog. There's so many.
Yeah.
Hold on, let me take a
diamond. I like diamond
That's
vendors.
David Bowie.
Yeah.
That is David Bowie.
There's a recipe for hexing blast file. The bottled up angst.
Oh, it's a fucking mine!
The bottled up angst of a teenage lich.
That
the little
mini Illuminati dude.
I can't see where that came from. Oh shit, he's coming back.
No! No!
I couldn't stop the animation.
That's ridiculous. Where are these coming from?
Inside of that hole over there.
Oh my god, we gotta destroy it.
I guess we gotta break that campfire down.
This is totally Gauntlet.
Guys,
have you guys ever played Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Turtles in Time? You know,
there's 100 of them!
You know when April O'Neil pops up on the screen and she points in a direction and says, hey, go this way.
Yeah.
That's what you gotta do.
I'm coming.
You gotta stop Baxter Stockman.
You guys should go buy from the chicken.
Spawn points? I guess not. All right, yeah, I guess we should just leave.
They're just coming
out
of the wall.
You guys gotta vendor the chicken.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
Vikings everywhere, though.
Yeah, there is a lot of Vikings.
No, we can't vendor the chicken
no.
because they'll attack us.
Maybe that's like the point.
Yeah, we can spend three on holding him off. Yeah.
Yeah.
Honestly, I'm just kiting these guys around right now, and it's working fine.
It's like free money, I guess.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do with that free money, though?
Buy chicken. Yeah.
Oh, I'm buying recipes.
Yeah, I bought recipes. I spent all my money on recipes, actually.
Chicken recipes?
No, they don't sell chicken there. That would be cannibalism, and it's against
the
law.
I'm gonna buy all of these recipes. There
we
go.
There's so many swords.
Oh, I can build a Musoon's energetic strike right now.
Yeah,
oh,
build
I can also...
a moose strike.
Wait, hold on. I'm making a golden apple tier 4.
Oh yeah, me too.
Don't get over your station, Rob.
I don't know what you guys are doing, but I just got a second token.
That's pretty cool.
Hexing.
I feel restored.
Is that what the golden apple does, Bear?
No, I did a potion of vigor.
Oh, okay.
Bye, chicken. Thank you. Please wait for me.
Yeah. All right. Wow. No.
Okay, hello, Effer.
Oh yeah, we counted a lot of people.
Yeah, there's...
There we go.
Gotta say, the camera's a little bit funky sometimes, though.
Use left trigger, knock him on the ground.
Wait, what?
You just gotta use left trigger, knock him on the ground.
Oh yeah, I haven't been shield bashing.
It's an art keeping each other out of our own way.
You gotta be shield bashing and eating your rations.
I've got
to be
bash,
gotta be wiser.
Do you think my sword would taste delicious if you licked it? It looks like it's made out of ruby red.
Ruby red.
Yeah, it looks like a tasty frozen treat.
Oh, did we complete this floor?
Yeah, wait, hold on. We gotta go to the shrine, dog.
Good.
What is this?
There's like glowing shit and cracked lines with purple glowing coming out of it. This is so
good. 100 gems?
Yeah, this
is too many gems.
This is the Great Fairy Fountain.
Oh man, ours is still 500, but we spent all our money on friggin' recipes.
Oh, I threw up.
You got tokens though, right? And how many tokens you got?
Yeah, we got 2 tokens.
I got 2 tokens as well.
So this is the constant thing then. This is gonna keep showing up, this area.
I can't buy anything though. Because...
Oh, okay, so my elixir that I made, Musun's Energetic Strike, makes my RT stronger. Makes my power attack stronger.
What do you guys want to do? You want to just jump down here?
No, because it hurts. I want to...
Well, we should probably finish exploring the floor, actually, because this probably isn't the end of the floor.
Yeah, there was like a whole... Well, no. I think we went both ways, didn't we? We went through that door.
When you go up, it only takes you up to the next floor. That staircase is a bad staircase.
Oh, I see.
Okay.
Yeah, but I think outside this door, there was, to the left, there was stuff we haven't gone to.
Whatever, see you in hell. I'm going down. Oh, they brought me back, and then I just keep falling. Okay.
All right.
Oh, no.
Now that you've fallen, I'll wait for the elevator.
You can't go that way. Where's the elevator, though?
It's gonna come.
Do we have to... I feel like we have to do something with this thing. Yeah, we can interact.
Has everybody activated this thing yet?
This calls the elevator up.
Yeah, I activated it.
These guys don't even...
I think we're breaking rule one of roguelites, which is, exploit the whole floor.
Oh, dang it. Oh, I see it!
Hey, there you go.
I landed on it. Actually, landing on it hurt me more than not landing on it.
I can't wait. Yeah!
Rob said the elevator down when he activated it. Thanks
a lot,
Rob. Really appreciate that.
Well, no problem. Hey, I happen to notice, Ryan, you've got a shitty circular shield. What's that
look
about?
Up. There's a Chaos Emerald above us.
Oh, I'm good.
I replaced my big shield with this level 2 shield when I was farming dudes waiting for you jokers to accomplish anything at all. Oh, you can buy eggs from the chicken. Yeah, welcome to real life.
You can buy potions from the chicken. It's a chicken potion.
You can buy recipes from the chicken that teach you how to make your own eggs.
Oh, I use the
like eggs?
Thing for that.
Teach a man to egg.
A wrist-mounted fire projector? Everyone get away from Rob.
Hold on, let's see what this does. Left click. Yup, right. That's awesome.
Yeah, I'm just going to keep this up forever.
All right, hold on. Let's use the power attack.
Do you have ammo?
No, it looks like it just makes me reload.
All right, let's destroy this game then.
Okay, so I can fire the L1 infinitely, but the L2 uses up max stamina and also makes me reload.
Oh,
hold on, watch out. Move out of the way. Move out of the way.
God. I got backstabbed.
I accidentally hit you.
Please don't.
Oh, Ryan, look out.
Oh my god.
Here, look. I'll shoot him.
Oh.
Fire orb.
Oh, now he's just on fire.
Oh, yeah! This is sick!
Right. This I can't fight now because of Rob.
I think you should just... Oh, no. I'm dead. I think you should just shield bash the dude and then let Rob fire at him.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Man, you come so damn close. Like, you just lift your feet up and you could be on this ledge. It bothers me so much.
Rob, where'd you get that spear, man?
Yeah, I got a sweet spear now, too.
God damn it, where's all this cool shit?
Well, I used the token on that golden chest.
I used the spear just like that, and WoW, when I was a Fury Warrior.
Right, I'll blow these guys up. Don't worry, friends. Oh, you walked in the way, though.
Oh, he's got to eat. What do you do when the enemy lights himself on fire?
I've seen this in Dark Souls. They're gonna kamikaze.
Oh, watch out. Okay.
Oh, we're supposed to dismantle broken clockwork knights.
Is that Pyramid Man?
No, I think it's those big guys.
Hey,
when
there's
it says dismantle, I'm pretty sure it just means kill.
There's a sniper built buckler over here if you guys want it. It's tier 2.
Sure.
I've got this wrist mounted flamethrower thing.
Wait, what?
There's a rat.
What are you talking about? I bet I'm gonna take this.
Well, this is just horrifying.
I'll just keep walking
backwards, and you keep smacking them with that fire thing.
There, yeah.
Yeah, that'll do.
Oh, I got stabbed.
Oh, there's a man right near me. You can handle that? Yeah, yeah. Oh, here, Nick, move out of the way, yeah.
That's the wombo combo right there.
Yeah, I'm liking this spear that I've got, too. This great spear. It's a great spear.
Dude, the shield bash... Sorry. The shield bash fire combo cannot be stopped.
Watch the laser.
Oh, I'll shoot him.
Wash it, man. Thank you very much for the subscription. Resub. Check this out.
Yeah.
Oh, it doesn't work. People said, I bet your buckler fires. It doesn't fire, unfortunately.
Yeah. You've got a sweet fucking axe, though.
This game
is fucking awesome right now.
I don't want to brag, but it's tier 1, so.
That's pretty good. I've got a fire launcher.
Yeah, that's pretty dope.
We know there are as many as 4 tiers for items, so if we're only seeing tier 1 weapons right now, that's pretty encouraging.
Mm. Can we record a series of us beating this game?
Yeah, oh, yeah, not absolutely. A bad. I'm sorry, Bear, I hit you. Or it was Nick.
It was me. I understand accidents happen.
I told you guys, if you want to record some tomorrow...
I know you gotta go, Rob.
Oh, shit, that explodes.
Oh.
Not if you kill it first.
Yeah, there you go.
Nice. Oh, you know what? I haven't even tried power attack on the fire thing on something. Hold on, I want to power attack something.
Do it when we're not in front of it, please.
Yeah.
Oh, we got another quest done, I think.
I gotta heal. Hang on. Let me make some.
What is this? They're just... Some of these are just design, and then some of them are traps.
Oh, fucking hell. I didn't realize that was an enemy. Dead.
Robin. Oh! Yeah.
Alright, well. Flambe my corpse, I guess.
Oh, fuck. I got you.
Flambe my corpse.
Say you love me again.
Oh, man. There's some weird shit going on out here.
Is there?
Yeah, it's like the statues from Zelda.
Dude! This is awesome! I'm gonna go straight into the center and try to open the chest.
Does anyone remember from the embargo video? What we're allowed to show up to?
Level 4, I think.
Oh, sick, okay.
Yeah. Do we know what level we're on? Oh, we're on level 3, okay, yeah.
Yo, these things attack you. Those statues attack you.
They do, you're correct.
I think you can kill them, though.
What's this? Oh, spear blade.
Oh, I accidentally hit you, I'm sorry.
Can you kill these statues?
I've got a big old spear! It's hard to... It's unwieldy.
All you gotta do is...
I know, it's a rough life.
Just shield bash him. This guy's like a boss.
Oh, if you eat too much rotten food, it'll,
you throw
it's
up.
It's just a percent chance. I got it on my first time.
Oh, okay. It also lowered my max stamina when I used that one.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
That was close.
Man, this guy's strong. In hell.
Yeah, this big dude is... Whoa. I think he's like a mini boss.
Whoa, I'm dead.
Oh, did we get him down, though? Oh shit, I gotta keep
going. Holy shit, he downed me too. I hit him on the
Oh my goodness.
He got me on the backswing.
Nick, help.
God. I'm coming.
Just L2 him, man. Just L2 him. You can take him.
Oh, there we go.
Nice.
Rising.
Alright, good shit.
Oh, not this one. Oh, god damn
Nick,
it.
Watch out.
That's like the fourth time I've done that.
Alright, I burned him up good. I'm gonna burn him up some more. You know what? I'm actually gonna...
Alright, you can keep them over there. I'm gonna res people now.
Yeah, that's fine.
I think, yeah, like, my lights are dimming here, you know?
Alright,
like,
res people quickly, because he killed me.
I'm coming!
No, I was just saying, you know, they're gonna aggro on you right now.
Oh my god, he's still here?
So maybe every time you die, it gives you less time.
Yeah, maybe.
Dude, what is that sword? I want that.
Honestly, a guy came up from behind me and stabbed me. Oh, what?
What?
It,
why would you hit me?
I didn't. It saved my move from before I was
you
down.
You keep saying that, but I don't
know. I swear to God, I'm not touching the button. Oh, there's a tier one longsword there, by the
Ooh,
way.
Ooh, electric sword here.
Ethnail, you lost all your stuff. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. It's no problem. There's a bonfire down here.
Hey, good.
Oh, look at these swords.
Oh! Don't walk into the bonfire.
Hold on, I'm gonna make some iron rations.
Oh, Jesus Christ. It's not a mimic. Just kidding.
I wonder if there are mimics.
Damn, the chicken in here, they can sell you stuff.
Spikes.
Oh, I do like that. Like,
you could buy stuff like in here if you had gems. You would have gems by not, you know, having not been able to be resurrected before your time.
You buying anything from the chicken bear?
I'm buying two more recipes for potions from the chicken.
I'm glad this chicken is around to sell us stuff. Seems like a nice dude.
Is anybody saving enough gems, though, so we can, like, buy the fountain at the end?
Well, I've got 579, but I don't know if I want the fountain over chicken stuff.
Well, we don't know what the fountain does.
Yeah, but chicken stuff gives you crafting.
Well, Ryan...
I use it. It just made me stronger permanently until I died before my time and was not resurrected.
Oh, really?
Guys, stay together.
Oh, wait, so is there, like, a timer?
Yeah, I think so.
Let's all group up again.
Here right, I'm coming.
Rob!
Yeah, I was buying from the chicken. Here, I'm coming.
Rob!
I'm coming.
He's outside. He's coming up the way I just came in.
Don't go this way. This is the same way we would just were.
Can I just say my character's build right now looks fucking sick as hell? Like, look at this guy.
Yeah, he do look pretty cool.
I can't block, but, you know.
I wonder if you can get armor.
Are you buying from the chicken now?
No, I'm looking for the next place to go, man.
Oh, well, there's nothing over there.
That's up the stairs, I believe. The other side. Oh, we came in on the right, we leave on the left.
This way loops back around the existing.
Oh, does it?
Oh. Is there nothing up there?
Is this like the entire objective up here?
I don't know.
Oh, I found a scroll.
There's nothing over here?
Austin, stop.
What did Austin do? There's things here. Look at, there's a guy.
No, those things.
They regenerate, though.
What about this guy? I don't think we've been to this area before.
All right, I set him on fire and ran away.
Well, if there's stairs going back outside, then we have.
Oh, did I just hear another chicken chest?
Yeah, there's swords here, so yeah, this is just a loop.
Pixelated Zeus, thank you for the subscription.
I think Rob went is the right way, because this is definitely how we got here.
You can't run from heaven.
Lead the way, then.
You need that adventurer's jock.
Alright, this is
looking pretty promising.
Yeah, this
looks
right.
Different, though. Alright. Not really sure how that happened, but I'll go with it.
Oh, so you can smash pots.
Legit little home setup here.
Hmm. Desmond stream? Desmond Giesling is not my child. I can't choose when and when not to have a Desmond stream.
Guys, we got a lion door.
Oh, sick. Okay.
It's actually a demon door. I thought it was a cat at first.
It's actually a griffin door.
Pretty cool. Yeah, well,
no, it's a Dumbledore door.
Yep.
Oh, that's even better. We're deep into the Harry Potter territory now.
Yeah.
Hey, if we craft two more things to eat as a team, we get some tokens.
Is that true? Well, I can craft an iron ration right now, so I'm doing that.
Yeah, nice. Oh, no, I think those are individual quests.
No, dude, look, we just got it.
There's a mimic.
Yeah, we did.
Oh.
There's a mimic here.
How do you know it's a mimic? Is it breathing?
I saw its mouth open.
Oh. No,
the first chest.
That was a chicken. That was a chicken before.
We'll hit it first.
Sacrifice. It's a chicken.
Oh, we got another big dude here.
Yeah. That's a big dude? All right, hold on.
Big guy.
Hell yeah, I got a recipe for arcane food.
I'm gonna shoot him. Alright, yeah, I'm cheesing him because he's aggroed on you.
Oh yeah, he's just stuck in there, isn't
yeah.
he? Haha. You stupid program.
Yeah, he's dead now.
Right.
Ready? Unknown potion. 3, 2, 1. Wait, this one's not unknown. Unknown potion. 3, 2, 1. You feel forgettable. I'm a ghost.
Ooh.
It's still touchy, though.
Does anyone want this bastard sword?
Are you corporeal?
I don't know. I'm a ghost.
Anybody want a bastard sword? Instead of their weapon?
Demon door to the left. Yeah. Or do you want to go to camel door?
I like my axe.
Alright. Yeah, because I'm going to stick with my lightning spear.
Alright, unknown potion. 3, 2, 1. I feel regenerative. That's pretty good.
That's probably healing you slowly.
Oh, yeah, I feel you're blinded. Not wrong.
Oh, that's bad.
Oh, I can't see!
Were you buying unknown potions from the chicken chest?
No, they hooked me up with some.
Oh, this is actually kind of a cool effect. The blinded potion makes it so that you can only see like a very small cone of vision in front of you.
It asked for me to pay for it. Oh, we beat the game.
All right.
Oh, nice.
Well, we can't really see it.
Stop.
Oh, I could buy this shrine.
We have to go one more.
Hold up. Let me open the email here so that we don't step on any toes.
I'm pretty sure it says don't beat level 4.
Okay, let's...
So, like, if we play level 4, but we don't...
I got the power of defense for buying the thing, fountain over here.
Oh, I didn't read what it
said. Footage to the first 4 floors.
Right.
Okay, so we can do this one.
Yeah, so we can do 4th floor.
All right.
Yeah.
Let's do the 4th floor.
All right. Who put the elevator down?
I think it might just go down when you get near it.
Wait a sec though, because I'm gonna use my tokens to buy something from this bookman.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
Guys, my little peg leg is like, I've got like a millimeter of it stuck to the floor right now. The rest of me is
peg leg stuck to the floor too.
Yeah, it's very hot, so you know it'll stick to things in the summertime.
My little peg leg.
Oh, that was the wrong button.
I'm glad you hit the wrong button because now I get to look at things. Oh, it costs a lot more things. Yeah, I've only got 2 things.
I still only got 455. Oh wait, no, I have 3 tokens.
Yeah, 3 is minimum.
What are the things you can get for 3?
I didn't read them because I didn't.
Eating
I don't have
is
them.
Overrated. Is All the right. one you get for 3.
What does that do?
All right, I bought
I
it.
I don't know. Maybe you gotta eat less often.
Oh.
You say bookman, yet I fail to see a man. That's
they,
a good point.
They gotta add a book chicken.
Ryan's leaving already.
One of our goals now is to become invisible. You lost your opportunity.
Oh no!
Oh, this Thank guy.
You. Thank you for the subscription.
Where's the elevator?
I guess we're waiting for it to come up.
One day,
we'll
this generation
see what this is all about.
Is gonna rule the population.
Oh,
but until then,
okay.
Just keep on waiting. I can't open the chest. I need a token.
Oh, I got Here a token go. For a chest. Although I already got this fire launcher out of it, so you guys should probably open it.
Why do we want to jump down early? It just makes us wait longer.
Yeah, I have very little patience.
I mean, it
like
makes us wait
kid.
The same amount of time, in fairness.
Yeah, I guess.
It's just slightly more active.
Fucking wild over here.
This is like the ultimate version of when you were a kid. You used to like jump up when the elevator was going down, see how tired you could go.
Actually, like never do that though.
Yeah.
Like the best
scenario
is that you just get stuck on the elevator.
Look where I got.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Hey, anybody gonna open up this token chest? Because if not, I will.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hang out up here for a while until you're ready to go.
I want to see what you get here, Bear. Because I got... You got a hat!
Crest shield.
That's not a hat. That looks like a hat. That looked like a hat. What does your shield do?
I think I can go out of bounds.
I think it's just like a shield.
Dude, you know? I can go out of bounds.
You went out of bounds?
Shit.
It's like
you
number
cheater.
Number one thing to look for in a new game. And I go out of bounds.
Oh my god.
I'm standing on top of the whole level.
You gotta rain down hellfire from above.
It's justice, Bear.
Exploits.
It is justice. Oh, so you can swap your left hand, by the way. I actually didn't know that. So I can switch to shield, so I guess next time I see a shield.
Oh, Jesus.
Which I do.
Guys,
there's not really anything up here.
Stop playing Fashion Souls.
Oh, fuck. All right. Yeah.
There's a big old angry man chasing. Oh, no. What have I done? I've accidentally juked my whole team.
Oh, these guys are powerful.
Oh, holy shit. Yeah. Oh, my God.
I'm dead as hell.
Wow.
Rob.
Yeah.
Only you can face this man down.
Save
me.
I'm actually cheesing him.
No,
I
there's another guy you're not gonna see.
Oh my
He's
god.
He's the champion of all that is holy.
I'm coming. Where is he?
Rob, you gotta.
Yeah, okay, I'll fire him.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. I gotta be behind him.
You go get Ryan. I'm gonna dance around for a minute.
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna go grab him.
I lost where the beginning of the level is.
It's all going dim again. Thank you.
No problem.
You've saved.
Oh,
oh
ow,
fuck.
Okay.
All right.
He was a lot stronger than me.
Perfect timing.
Whoa.
I'm casting spells on him.
Oh, get bear. I can dodge this guy.
Cast spells on this
can
guy.
One of you stand where the beginning of the level is so I know where to leave?
We are at the beginning of the level.
Nick, we're fighting like a boss right now.
Well, I'm trying to get back to you. I'm sorry.
Your spells are really not as helpful as getting bear because I'm dead now.
I got bear already, and then I cast some spells on him, okay?
That's pretty good.
Okay, I got out.
Ow, wow, he's so strong.
Yeah, he like one-shots you.
Okay, I'm
all right, here, I'll get bear. Yeah, we're fighting the boss here, Nick.
Yeah, I'm helping.
I'm going to get exhausted from casting spells.
Oh my god.
Well, that'll do it.
Hey, yeah, cool.
You just gotta burn
him
up,
dog. I just
had
to hit him once.
I took his axe.
What does it
do? The Hordeman hatchet.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Does it have- what's its special? Try its special.
You're special.
Oh, that's sick!
That's pretty cool.
I wanna see, actually, I haven't seen what my spear special is. Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah!
That's fucking badass.
Yeah, man!
Here we go, next
Ring
door.
Of fire. Wow. Oh my
okay,
god.
Okay,
one-shotted
Mr. Laser,
me.
Yeah.
One-shotted me.
Oh god, it's a big daddy.
Ring of fire.
Alright, you know what? Before
Ring
I come into
fire.
That room,
oh,
I'm
going
to use my mystical endurance potion. Yeah. Hold on.
No, it can't be done.
Here,
I'm gonna kite him away from you, and then you guys get the res, and then I'll bring him back.
I'll
wait
go get
for the
res.
Word to leave.
I'm coming.
No, you don't understand. It has to be now.
I'm doing it now.
Life is only gonna get worse from this point onwards, I assure you.
I'm fading to black. There we go.
All right, gotcha.
Hey, no problem.
Okay, I killed the
Oh my goodness. Wow, this is not looking good.
Bring it out somewhere bigger.
Bear, I'm shooting fire blasts at him.
Oh yeah, you got it. Is it dead?
Yeah, it's gone.
Dead. It's dead. All right, good. We're coming.
Okay, I killed a knight. Nope, didn't kill him yet. Thought I did.
We're coming. Here we go. Oh,
I would
no!
I would be afraid.
Jesus!
Oh, fuck. Oh, he's fast.
No, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Go for the backstab.
I think I burned him up, Bear.
You dead? Yeah, I think I killed him finally.
Good job. Oh, he's alive.
Oh, watch out!
It's a big dude!
Alright, I'm coming back. It's Bubble
City,
baby.
I'm sorry! I can't stop it when it starts.
Yeah, I probably should have avoided that.
Wait, we did it?
Yeah, we did it!
We all kind of did our own thing and worked it out.
Shadowborn Bolt Staff.
Oh, that sounds awesome.
Hold on, let me try this out.
That's so
all right, that's pretty all cool.
You gotta make sure we're not in each other's way when you try a new weapon.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's a good point.
Here, I'm gonna adventurous.
I wonder if there's like an alt fire to this.
Oh, there's a wizard or something over here.
Ryan, that golden apple is incredible.
What golden?
What does it do?
The apple that you made. It's like
no,
a full stamina restore and Rob, you made it. Yeah,
yeah.
It's a full stamina restore with health.
Please. Had it under control just fine.
Yeah, but if you had a fire launcher on your wrist, you'd want to use it too.
I guess,
you?
Yeah.
Hey, look, there's a chicken over here.
An angel. There's an angel.
Is that an angel? I call him a chicken. What's up, buddy? Look, it's a chow. It's from Sonic. We got to capture him and put him in a bubble.
What do we do with this?
Nick, are you going to be the one that kills him or am I?
I guess you are.
Ryan, what are you doing?
I'm killing this thing.
Wow.
Oh!
Oh, it turned! Oh, it turned into a monster!
Whoa!
Okay, it died fairly easily, though.
Okay,
I was not expecting that at all.
Yeah. So don't kill the helpful fairy tale creatures because they become demons.
Oh, it's like the Wolf Among Us.
Yeah.
There was a door that we passed if anybody needed a place to go.
Oh yeah. Sounds pretty
There's
good.
Another.
It's a bunny. Don't fight him. What are you doing over here? What's this guy about?
I've been here for like 10 minutes waiting for you turkeys to show up.
We've
like
been fighting monsters.
I've been fighting monsters too.
Stop fighting monsters.
Shadowborn Scimitar is a tier 2.
Watch the other. Oh.
Oh God.
Ah, ew.
You know what? That's the easiest way to heal as far as I'm concerned.
Kind of is.
So I picked up a wand, and okay. It's like really bad, I think. Unless maybe by using it, it like makes the other, like these enemies worse. Like it's a debuff or something.
Yeah, because like it's a lot slower, and it doesn't seem like it's any better for that trade-off.
I mean, it like you use a staff. This is a wand that actually like replaces your shield.
Oh,
right.
Oh well, yeah. You know what? Maybe I'll use a staff myself here.
I mean, the fire thing doesn't really do a great deal of damage, it looks like, either.
I feel paralyzed.
Me too.
Look at this shit I'm fucking unveiling Whoa. Oh, you walked into that.
Jesus. I gotta stop doing that.
Ah! Shit, I died!
Okay.
Everyone's dead. Oh no, Ryan and Rob are still alive.
Yeah.
I hope this isn't gonna become like another Caster OP situation.
Oh fuck! Alright, I gotta switch to shield against this guy.
Thank you.
Oh my god, Pyramid Greatsword, that's for Nick right there.
Oh yeah, good shit, dude.
He's pretty weak.
Oh, this is cool.
Oh, so am I, apparently.
Nice.
Good Never shit. Fear.
Look at my pyramid sword.
Oh, fuck.
I've been spending
awesome.
20 minutes over here trying to open the jar of pickles, and Ryan comes by, just pops it with the first hit.
That really hurt.
What's the special button?
R2. Or L2, depending.
Oh.
Hold up.
Hey, it's the character from Final Fantasy.
Cloudstrife.
Yeah.
We should probably stop and make some stuff.
I don't have any ingredients, unfortunately.
You've been killing things for a million years.
Yeah, I know. It's very confusing to me as well.
Oh, I've got a potion that could prevent monsters from attacking.
Here, watch out.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Oh, I'm dead.
Right, I'm just going to kill this dude and then I'll red you.
Yeah, that's totally fair.
You guys do that. I'm going to get a granola.
All right, anyway.
Is this a tier 2? That's a tier 1.
I've got 3 golden apples now, so I've got 3 full heals. So that's pretty nice.
Oh my god, this is, this area doesn't look that friendly.
Goodbye, cruel world.
I've got a stone skin elixir, too.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to get in there, yeah.
Wait, where are you?
Oh, Nick got you.
Alright, oh fuck.
Oh my god, there's so many.
Yep.
They're all on me.
Big plays!
Okay, don't dodge in front of Rob.
Yeah! God, I want to shoot into the pile. I'm shooting into the pile.
Nick, bring him back here.
Oh, you want me back? Okay.
Yeah, bring him back here. I got to charge.
I'm in a bad place.
Alright, I aggroed some.
Bring him on back now!
Yeah!
All right. That was actually like some Dead Rising shit right there.
Oh, I died.
All right.
I too am dead.
I'm kiting this guy.
Guys, this is for all the marbles. Dude,
wrong way!
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
I didn't know. I've just got the targeting on.
Oh, it's bad.
It's getting dark.
Here, I'm gonna stop these guys from attacking. Oh, it did not work.
Try that though.
Ryan's kiting.
Hey, he does that every night.
No, it's bad. Oh, I'm dead too.
All right.
I'm very dark.
Is he stronger than me? I don't think he cares what I'm doing though. Oh god.
Oh, okay. Well, I felt repellent, but it didn't stop them from hitting me. Oh they're hitting each other. Wait, are they?
I died.
Oh fuck.
Oh, you're dead. Oh shit. Okay.
These guys should be low-ish health. Okay.
Oh
nice.
I'm actually not that far away. I just lost all my gear.
Oh, okay.
I think there was another pyramid sword.
I'll get him. They're on you anyway. All right, now I'm gonna burn him up. Burn. All right.
We really gotta announce those better.
Pardon me.
All right.
Hey, we did it.
Yeah, good work. Oh wait, there's a pyramid spider.
Nagual Spinner Buckler.
Yeah, I got one of those. Hey, what's this? Oh, dude, we could drink from this well. I'm gonna try it.
Oh,
don't do it.
Oh, no. It is good. Drink from the well.
It is good.
My wife.
Yeah.
Borat. My drink from Borat, the well.
Man. You remember that movie?
What was it called again?
Bruno.
Baby Borat.
Oh, Jesus. Sure, whatever. I don't know. Buy whatever you want, honestly.
Is there a chicken or something? Oh, okay, laser. Yeah.
Me.
All right, well, I'm gonna go drink from the well. I'll be back.
What is this thing?
Where are you, Ryan?
That laser is actually a problem.
I just go, like, I have no patience to stand around.
I've been standing around this whole time, but you're all over the place.
Like, this is exactly what happened in Diablo 3 when I played with Fox. He's like, I'm gonna go back to town and sell my swords. And I'm like, sorry, that is not okay. That's not what I signed up to the game for. I signed up to left click on monsters. Oh, dang.
So you're just somewhere else now?
I was actually right next to you guys as you were complaining. And then you would...
Somehow, look at, like, the three of us, for some reason or another, are all able to, like, subconsciously stick together as a unit.
I basically do not understand what it means to follow. So, like, I see you guys doing something, but then you're too slow, and I'm like, nah, I'm on my own shit now.
I gotta burn that guy up. Hey, look, there's a body here. Usually in Dark Souls, if I swung at him. Nope.
Oh, watch out for a little bug.
Yeah.
There we go.
Bug fucker. Remember, we have that...
You can run with left click, right?
Yeah.
Left stick, I mean.
Yeah, you actually run like a Naruto character.
That's good.
I forgot there was a sprint, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even know there was a sprint.
All right, now I really need you guys with your sense of direction.
Although, you know, honestly, probably using the sprint kills your max stamina, would be my guess.
Oh, wow, yeah, I didn't realize your stamina. That. Also drains your stamina, okay.
Well, yeah, it does
I
that too.
I don't think this is the right way.
How come?
Oh, I was going the other way.
There's a crystal over here.
There's a spider behind you, Nick.
And a spider, yeah.
Oh, there's two spiders here. Okay.
They're easy.
Yeah, I burned them up real good. Bear, I'm gonna run away from you while you have that shining thing on your body.
I think this is the end of the floor, maybe. No? Wait, what is this?
Oh, yeah, it's my... Oh, hey, there's a mutant purple lizard, too.
Yeah, lizard purple.
Make it where I... Bring it over to me.
I'm over here.
Oh.
Bring it this way.
He's like non-stop attacking.
He's going for Nick.
It's gonna take me like a long time to get there.
He's going for Nick though.
I need your help though to bring it this way.
There's nothing I can do.
Yeah, I mean, monsters really don't be aggro.
I'd just walk in this direction.
Right. I hit him with a special. He died.
All right, get another enemy and bring him over here.
I interacted with this crystal and it. Oh, I'm moving it like Adelando.
Oh,
all right, I'll stand in here and you send me on a maiden voyage.
You poor bunny. You have no idea what's about to happen to you.
Are you, you're gonna, oh. Oh, you know, that becomes a monster.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think we want to go to the next one to the right.
Oh, wait.
So I got to activate this one for you.
We got to get back over here. You guys left
us in the dust. Is like a, this is a full squad thing, isn't it?
No, I needed that.
All right, get on, Ryan, quick.
No, first I'm gonna like activate it, and then I'm gonna run on it.
You just had it. You just were there.
Where are we supposed to go? We're supposed to go.
So like, I'm gonna stay here, and I'm gonna hit the button. You all three sit in the center, and I'm gonna jump on this bridge, and then y'all are gonna hit the button over on that side.
I mean, there's a shrine in the middle, isn't there? So I mean, I feel like we could.
It's not even a puzzle.
I don't think it's a puzzle. Yeah, I think it's just supposed to be moving it.
I don't know. You guys okay? You remember what Black Panther said in Captain America Civil War?
What did he say?
That you put four people in a room, they'll accomplish less than two people.
Why did he say that?
I don't know. He was a dick.
Yeah, that doesn't
we beat the game.
What if you got like a four-person problem?
All right, don't even look down there. No, Bear, you can't do it. Oh my god. You better not be streaming. You just broke embargo with your gravity. Oh, Jesus, close your eyes. Close your eyes. I did. That was actually an accident. All right, well, I mean, that's perfect timing.
Yeah.
Bear, you want to stick around for like Pinturillo? You don't have to.
Do you guys want to have a free for all before we switch games?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Don't start like that. That's very BM. You have to square away your opponents first.
I'm eating an apple. Fuck.
Ooh, we clashed.
Ends of the earth.
Yeah, let's battle.
You got a sweet sword.
Where are you going?
Dude, I got a scimitar.
Oh, shit. Oh.
I knew it. I knew it.
No, I can't watch. You're too far away.
Oh, fuck. Oh, look at this fucking guy.
Oh, what do you think you're going to pull off here, huh? Do it. Do it. Oh, that worked. That worked for you.
This is culling strats.
I don't like Rob and his bow and arrow.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, no!
Oh, you're lucky, mister.
Going dark.
Is he going dark?
It's just laying dead over there.
Oh, that's bullshit. Nick's back!
Nick, you're not allowed to join!
Nick, stay out of this. Oh, you got me. Alright, we're gonna be back in 3 minutes. This guy's talking to us about a legendary 13 and Agrimon.
Don't aggro the dingo.
We're gonna play Pinturillo. See you soon.
Bye, guys.